see where you're at. So good to see you again. Welcome in. So what are we doing today? Okay. So just a haircut, no beard trim or anything. No shave. Okay, well, I do have a special going on later on this month. We are doing a beard spa. If you want to come in and try that, for sure. So after our appointment today, I can set you up with that, okay? Sound good? Okay, perfect. Alright, well, so just a haircut for today. That sounds really good. Alright, let me just send this last text message. How does that feel? Good. Okay, perfect. Now, looking at your hair, did you want to try something different today, or do you want to just get the usual? Okay, for sure. Yeah, we can do something a little bit different. What I can actually do is, we can bring up the fade just slightly, and I can really get a nice, clean, okay, sound good? Okay, perfect. So, just gonna go ahead and get your hair nice and wet, okay? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and just comb through it. I'm gonna brush through it really quickly with this, and then I'm gonna comb through it, okay? So, your scalp is looking really good, actually. I know that the last time it was a little bit dry, so if you want, I can put that serum on again and can kind of go from there. How does that sound? Yeah. Okay. And did you want me to get your eyebrows this time? They don't look bad. It's just the more that we maintain them, the better they'll stay for longer. Sound good? Did I get my hair done? I did, yeah. I did. Do you like it? It's a little bit more my natural color. I really like it. So thank you for noticing. Picking up here, but you know, mainly because it's because of Valentine's Day and everything, and so people have just been being extra groomed, you know. And then we're also gonna have a push, you know, we always have a push after Valentine's Day, because people get gift cards and stuff like that, so. Did you do anything special for Valentine's Day? Treat yourself to anything? I always say, you do not need a partner to have fun on Valentine's Day. You know, for the majority of my life, my mother has always been my Valentine. And my sister. And just anyone in my family, you know, who was really close to me. And even if it's just yourself, that's okay too, you know? It's good to treat yourself. Even when it's not Valentine's Day, make sure that you're treating yourself, okay? You deserve it. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just start kind of working off the top, and then I'll work on the sideburns, okay? Alright, perfect. Okay. So what did you do for the Super Bowl? Anything? Yeah, I went to a little get-together. I don't know, none of my teams were playing in the Super Bowl, so, you know. But it's still fun to, like, get together with everybody, and, you know. Okay, ready? whatever, I'm not available, and you absolutely need to get your hair cut, or, you know, shave or anything like that, Lucy is definitely a good go-to. So, just in case in the future, okay? But, I don't foresee that happening. Well, when you love your job, really good. We can put a little bit of gel in there if you want. It's really up to you, but I'm going to kind of fade, if that's all right with you. Okay, perfect. And then I might come back in and just do any little touch-ups, okay? Okay, here we go. Here we go. I know, okay. good. Looking really good, actually. Okay. Go ahead and look in the mirror. Tell me what you think. The top, yeah, I was gonna give it just a little bit of a touch up. But otherwise, what do you think of the fade? It's good. Perfect. I'm gonna use this wide tooth comb to do the rest, okay? And then I'll put some product in, and then I'll move on to your eyebrows. Sound good? Okay. Alright, here we go. Good. We just go all the way around back. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yeah, let me just do a few more right here. This looks good. And look in the mirror again. Tell me what you think. Okay, I'm gonna put a little bit of gel on it, okay? Won't be like greasy or hard or anything like that, okay? Just gonna get a little bit off your forehead. I'm gonna go ahead and start your eyebrows now, okay? Now, I know they're not gonna be like mine, you know? They're going to be nice and natural looking, but, you know, cleaned. Very clean cut. I know people always are like, wait, you're gonna do my brows? Don't worry. They'll just look nice and clean, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and use this, and I'm gonna brush through your brows, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and tweeze them, okay? Just stay still for me, alright? Brow shape is so nice, just naturally. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this brow first, and then I'm gonna take a picture and show you the difference. The before and after. Sound good? Okay. I think I like it. I'm gonna go in with the tweezers now, okay? Okie doke. A photo, okay. Alright, what do you think? I know. Subtle difference, right? Subtle but big enough for you to go, oh wow. Right? Yeah. I know, trust me. Okay, let me go ahead and start on the other one, alright? So yeah, about the beard spa. So it'll be here, and it'll be me. But basically, it'll just be all about beard care. Yeah, I think it's great, and it's, you know, it's even good for people who don't have much facial hair, as well. So It's for anybody, really, you know? You don't have to have, like, a super long, luxurious beard. Okay? Pretty good. Go ahead and look in the mirror. And what I'll actually do so that they'll stay exactly like that is I will put a little bit of brow gel. It's clear, don't worry. And I'll just right on it. Sound good? This from any cosmetic store, really. You can get it on Amazon as well. You can also get it here. It's just clear brow gel. Dries on very nicely, and it will make your eyebrows stay in place all day. Let me know what you think. You like it? I heard everything too? Okay, perfect. Okay, so did you want me to schedule you in for that beard spa later this month? Okay. And what day can you come in? Let's see. I have the 24th of February. What time? 3 p.m. for sure. Okay, well, you're all set then. I will see you then, okay? Have a great day, and I will see you again very soon.